I mean, it's unbelievable how the Lions, they just do not want to have a fight take place. Okay, so Sandy McCarthy goes to the other side. Craig Berube steps in. And Berube with a shot in the back of Domi's head. He's going to get a penalty. Domi skating away. And now he drops the gloves. And now McCarthy's over there. Which one? It's McCarthy or Berube? Which one will go after him? Now another. It's Kristich who jumps in Berube. Berube's hammering the heck out of Kristich. Richardson punching at Johnson. And here we go. We got five fights in once, folks. A full-fledged melee. Berube is just pounding the heck out of Kristich. Here comes Curtis Joseph. And he's going to go after Boucher. And the goaltenders now are tangled up. Boucher can throw him. He's done it before in the minor leagues. Two leaves on Adam Burt. Ty Domi ends up picking. Well, isn't that great? Oh, that takes a lot of guts from Ty Domi right there.
That's bordering on. No, you know what? I can't.
That's great. He's throwing punches at a guy who's in the turtle position. Here comes Richardson. And Domi literally going behind Coverley, almost like, I don't want to fight you. What is this, Ty? I thought you were a tough guy. What was that? Now you're talking about losing respect for a guy. In the meantime,
a lot of courage when somebody, a teammate's holding him down, you drive him.
Now Domi goes over with Scapinello there holding McCarthy, says, okay, now let's go, Sandy. Now he's got the linesman there. He had a chance to go with McCarthy at the beginning of this.
You know the other thing, just let the two combatants off the get-go. They wouldn't have had this problem.
Absolutely. If Ray Scapinello lets him fight right out the draw, probably wouldn't have led to this. Anyhow, you got Boucher and Joseph still twirling each other around right at center ice. They're the only two players that are really engaged at this point. I think they're just sort of looking to see if everything calms down.
Meanwhile, it's kind of interesting watching the two goaltenders waltz at center ice. They're continuing to do that.
Yeah, no one's gotten to them yet. Finally, Ray Scapinello will dart in there. Ray's been talking to Kevin Collins. Yeah, see, Ty Domi, how come he's not in the penalty box? Can you tell me how they haven't gotten him to the box yet?
Certainly, this is something that we preach all the time. Let two guys fight. Let the crowd get entertained. Let them get tired. Take them to the penalty box, and it's all squared away. If you break them up, obviously frustration will become a big factor, as we just saw right here, and it was just...
That was big of Ty there. He was great. He's full of mouth now that he's got off-ice officials and glass between he and the fly. I thought Ty Domi was a guy who really had a little more class than that.
Well, he's asking for it right now. He's putting all the gestures, of course, in the penalty box, talking to both Berube and McCarthy, and certainly, I mean, he can talk all he wants. Berube or McCarthy will certainly give him anything he wants.
He had his chance at both of them, or either one at least, and he skated away from them, and then he found Adam Burt, while Burt had another player tying him up, and he took two or three shots at Adam Burt. Ty Domi. Well, this game, if Domi is not thrown out, and I doubt he is, this game is far from over in terms of this stuff. All tied up.
Well, you know, you're in a retreat position until you find the player that you want to engage with, but he had his opportunity, both of them, see? Right in there. Take your pick, Ty. They're both willing.
Richardson found Mike Johnson, who's not a fighter, and that's why I guess the Leafs went crazy. Joseph came flying in, and Boucher grabbed hold of him. Now, Domi finds Adam Burt. Look at that.
This is the good part right here. That shows a lot of courage. They two against one. Now watch, even when Burt is down on the ice, Domi continues to slug away.
Richardson noticed it right here, and he goes over, but... And Domi almost literally, when he saw Richardson,